On this video, you can clearly see, well before even a lot of the people pointed out, that the car is going into the other lane behind the bus, damn near running the truck off the road.